South London Christian College.
Through Europe and the film. And then it says, though he spoke to them in different ways at that time, he has in these last days spoken to us by his Son.
I've been learning so much. I'm also sharing what I'm learning in my amateur Amazel group, my leader, and she's interesting as well to get deep into the studies of God, which is theology.
Yeah, I'm Emmanuel Ohene. Basically, I come from Ghana. This is my third year of study. Actually, this college is a very good college. It helps me a lot because my previous aim and everything, when I came to this college, everything just changed. My thinking and everything changed. And I just thank God for the life of this college, the principal, and the administration board.
It is an international institution where you have people from different regions of the world coming together for the purpose of improving themselves so as to facilitate their work in ministry and to expand the kingdom of God.
I'm from South Korea. I once came here. I'm really worried about what to do. But there is a lot of friend and nice lecturer. So they help us. Now I'm very happy to be here.
Hi, my name's Carter Walker and I'm studying at South London Christian College, a fantastic college. I've been here for now 2 years and I'm having such a lovely time. In my second year we've been doing homiletics, and that's this about the preaching, and it's wonderful. It was my first time preaching about a month ago and it was terrifying, but I got through it and I learned so much about just being up there and being bold about the Word of God. It was wonderful and I got such good reviews and I just thank the Lord for what He's doing.
Doing my degree in theology in South London Christian College has been a wonderful experience. It's taught me how to be a better pastor to the congregation that God has given me. Theology has come alive. You know, it's an awesome experience. I would definitely recommend anyone who wants to do great work for God to have an experience in South London Christian College.
And being in South London Christian College gives one that sense of destiny, that sense of pursuit. The course content is fantastic. The depth of the lecturers, those who provide the learning, is quite impressive.
We're given the impression that by studying the book of Revelation, if we're looking at the end times, it's all about the Antichrist and about his victories and about all the things he's going to do. But to tell the truth, it's actually about Jesus.
For these countries, for countries of sub-Saharan Africa coming into independence, it was often a very big, traumatic shift.
Resurrection linked to our salvation and forgiveness of sin. Now we understand that linked to the tabernacle. And this is the proof that Paul was very good in. That's the proof that Paul was really a Pharisee, because the Pharisees, they were more based on the law of Moses.
I'm doing music as well as theology. Are there worshippers in the house? Yes. Hallelujah!
There's a lot of reasons why you should be here.
By the grace of God and with the help of the lectures, I'm able to achieve what I was aimed to.
If you're searching for a good theology college or want to know about God, it could be the best place for you.
I would advise anybody to come to this place because it's just a wonderful place. So many different nationalities. You go from Spanish to Nigerian to Ghanaian. It's just wonderful just to see so many different people coming to learn about the Lord.
South London Christian College is more than just a college. It's simply a training ground. If you need a spiritual training, grooming, and advanced preparation for the work of the ministry, South London Christian College is a place to be.
The fees are at a subsidized rate, I must mention that, such that all of the institutions within London, you can hardly find any that charge fees for a degree course at such a subsidized rate.
Hi there, I'm Dr. Meyer van Rensburg. I'm Dean of Students at South London Christian College. And what we do here is we train the leaders of the future. A lot of our students are from overseas countries and they come here to study God's Word. We take them from first year bachelors right up through their bachelor's of theology degree, and then the master's degree. They can carry on studying and get their master's degree from us as well. We teach them various different aspects of theology, and we will also tell the students and train them how to do academic work, how to do essays, how to do research, how to use computers. So all of that you stand to gain if you come and study at South London Christian College.
As vice principal of South London Christian College, I want to say how what a privilege it has been to work in the college for a number of years and to work under the leadership of our principal, Dr. Femi Oluwo. It's been a privilege and a joy, and I do encourage anybody watching this video to consider studying with us. It's much more than just an academic experience. This is an opportunity to grow spiritually, to grow in your relationship with Jesus, and to learn more of what it means to be an authentic Christian in the 21st century. So I encourage you to seriously pray and consider about coming to South London Christian College. You won't regret it.
Hi, I'm Dr. Femi Oluwo, Principal of South London Christian College. Whether you're thinking of coming to South London Christian College to do an undergraduate program or a postgraduate program, I want to let you know that you're most welcome to come and study with us. We've got an international body of students that come from so many different countries of the world, and they always have a unique experience when they study with us at this college. For those who are involved in ministry, you'll receive greater tools that will strengthen you in the ministry that you're involved with. Academic training is excellent. The student experience is wonderful. So if you're thinking of South London Christian College, don't hesitate. Make an inquiry today, and we look forward to seeing you.